The Crazy Artist. Fraunhofer was the best artist in the world. Everyone loved him. The quality of his paintings was very high. He always used the best materials. He made a big profit from his paintings. He had delicious meals with his rich neighbors. He taught art classes. Life was good. Then his attitude changed. He stopped selling paintings and teaching. He tried a new method of painting. He stayed alone in his apartment all day. He worked all day and all night, rarely eating. Soon Fraunhofer became very thin, but he kept working on the same paintings for many years. He worked as hard as he could. Finally, he finished the painting. He was very happy and invited other artists to see it. "I want your professional opinion," he said. He wanted them to judge it and compare it to other paintings. Everyone was very excited as they went up the stairs to his apartment. Fraunhofer was excited to show his painting, and the artists were excited to see it. "They'll love it," he thought. But they did not. They were surprised by his painting. There was no white anywhere. Fraunhofer filled the whole painting with lines and colors. There was no space for a normal picture. It was full of strange shapes. It looked bad to the other artists. He used symbols, and they didn't understand them. They thought it was terrible. "Why did you paint this strange picture?" someone asked. They didn't understand its beauty. But after some time, many people began to like his painting. People wrote articles about it in magazines. They said it was his best work. They loved his strange symbols. They loved his strange colors. Fraunhofer's painting reminded everyone that just because something was new didn't mean that it was bad. He also helped them to realize that sometimes it takes people a little time to understand great things.